Hello again. We're inside. There's been three tours while I've been here waiting. Front entry coming in. Nice tile floor. Bit of a coat closet. Obviously, this is probably where the stairwell is going downstairs. Windows are all good. Nice big window ledge. There's really no blemishes on any of these walls here. The floors, on the other hand, are starting to show its wear and tear. Obviously, this is the main entrance, so they're probably worst right around here. But they've been chewed up. Open concept, obviously dining room right here. Beautiful kitchen. Nice backsplash. It actually looks worse right there than it does, because it looks fine. You can just tell the wear and tear on them. Minor stuff though. It's a laminate countertop. Something missing there. That is tile. Through here, this must be the I'm gonna guess the master bedroom. Lots of space right here. This is one big massive walk-in closet. Yeah, too big really. Could use a cleaning, but other than that, it's massive, it's big. Two shower heads. It's different. One on each side. I don't think that's a seal broken, actually, just some steam from the outside. Ever painted or cleaned. The floor is a vinyl tile. They've got a big dog, obviously that bed, you can see like the floor is like that all the way around. Windows are good. Here in the kitchen. Nice big pantry. A little bit of a bench here. That's the window overlooking the backyard. Laundry room. Lots of cabinets. That's fantastic. This is all in good shape. Coat closet here. Going out to the garage. This is nice. All plywood micro USB, insulate it. And it has access to the basement that way, which is really nice. Missing smoke detector. Bedroom number two. The floors are not as bad in here, but you can still tell the dog's been around. Nice big closet there as well. Bedroom number three. I'm starting to guess this might be a divorce. Looks like the seal in those, but it might be on the outside. Something in here, not as bad, but a few marks in the floor. Closet here. Unfinished stairs, paint job. This is all in good shape. Nice big windows down here. Not quite finished down here. Probably a working project. There's the stairs going up to the garage. Furnace. Vanmar system. So this is electric, not natural gas. Lots of room here to make additional living space for sure. Nice big windows, pressure tank, all your electrical, nice high ceilings. Hot water tank here. So I took the time all those wires drilled out properly. Yeah. Kind of sucks where they put that, to be honest with you. It would have been nice to have it right over here next to the furnace, but. And that's it.